Okay. Cool. What now? Shadow Wars. Dark Ranger, you have defeated the Witch King and become the Lord of Minas Morgul. New skills unlocked. Raise Dead and Ring Race. New challenge unlocked. Minas Morgul Fight Pits. Complete this challenge to unlock the Undying Loyalty upgrade for the Raise Dead skill. New legendary gear set. Ring Wraith gear. Nice. Land of Shadow. Minas Morgul and the Fortresses of Mordor are yours. However, the Flaming Eye above Barad-dûr is fixed upon you, and the Lord of Mordor sends more powerful orcs to lay siege. Upgrade your fortresses and increase the levels of your followers, or dominate the higher level invaders and recruit them to strengthen your army. Keep Mordor at a state of perpetual war. Only then can the free people of Middle-earth prepare for the War of the Ring.
The War of Shadows begin.
Fuck. Check out this invasion nonsense. What's happening there? But I'm not going there though. Not meant to.
He's got hollow bones like orcs do.
Orcs? Come on, I can do it, I can do it, I can fucking do it.
No man has held back the shadow as long as you, Talion. As long as you endure, hope remains.
You were foolish to think you could hold a fortress in Mordor. And if you think you, or any of your traitors,
I'm gonna kill you, you know that, right?
This day, you are more foolish still.
Yeah. Let's go then. Come at me, bro.
Fall to your knees.
You work for me now.
At my side, you will fight.
Yep. I will serve as your chosen.
Yeah, you will.
I will defend you.
Whoa. It was not broken. Okay. Come on, man. Let me through. What? What are you doing, man? What are you fucking crazy? No, you're not getting through.
You're playing right into our hands. Every cry for help, every spirited defense.
I like your voice.
Just delaying the inevitable.
Sickly, fierce spiders. Okay.
Choice.
Stand fight for me, fucker.
I'm with you.
Telling you to go. What the fuck are you doing? Get this guy. Yeah, can I get some arrows up here? No? Okay. Okay.
Correction.
What are his weaknesses?
Lovely fortress I have here.
We will have it to stealth, but it's too late for that.
Close your eyes.
No. No, 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 no,
no. He's a slippery bugger.
You gotta stop that. Stay and fight for me.
I fight for you.
Next wave. Shit. Yeah, they're gonna get tougher. What? Are they already there? What?
The desperation
on,
from defenders like you that gets me going. The way you're all wide-eyed and trapped like rats.
When I get my hands on that man noggin, I'm gonna squeeze and squeeze
sure.
And squeeze until I hear a pop.
You're mine now.
I add you to my army.
I will serve you.
Stay and fight for me.
I'll guard you.
It's going to fight you. Don't you move.
Out of the square. Mine.
You will serve.
Cool.
Now I'll serve the Bright Lord! The Bright Lord!
Same fight for me.
To battle for the Bright Lord!
That is correct.
You collaborate!
So what now? Oof. Shit. Okay. Nice. Cool. I defended the region. Great. Stage complete. Oh, nice. Thank you. What? Stage 2? Nurnen under siege. Okay. So it's the same thing?
I will continue for as long as I am needed. They will continue until another takes my place.
Okay. Interesting. Can we do this? Yeah, let's check my siege upgrades. I mean, I think I can take him. I know, I should have more war chiefs.
With each year, the shadow takes its toll. But you remain, and so does hope for Middle Earth.
Presumably, each of these is 1 year.
But what I really want to do is boil you in oil!
Shit.
Gouger has your name all over it.
Sure. Fine.
Bend your knee.
Work for me now.
You serve me. I follow every command. If that's what you want. Singer. You have that I cannot take, including this fortress.
Yeah, what are your weaknesses? Because arrows don't do it. So everything else. First, you will fight for me.
Back, my lord.
Mine.
I'll serve the Bright Lord!
Help me with this. Retreating. Retreating is not an option. Yeah. Work for me now. Will fight for me. Shot actually. Fuck, he's fast. He's really fast. One of my guys is dying. I need some arrows. Sorry. Just he has an ability that just doesn't agree with me.
Fuck me.
Yeah, that's good. Yes. Fruit.
Swear loyalty, Orc. Your will be done. Will be done. For the Bright Lord.
For me.
Help over here.
All to your knee.
You fight for me now. Wow, they immediately got harder. Well, guess I'm gonna fight you. Oh no, this is really bad.
Why do you keep fighting? You and your boys don't stand a chance.
We'll see. Good. Two push streams. Push. Really? What are the odds? Fuck. The wrestler, you're dead. Huh? Who is this? Is it that guy?
First, I'm going to put some maggot holes in your belly.
Narrow the unstoppable.
To take your fort.
I would very much like to dominate you, but. I cannot die again. Yes. Mine. He was 47. Does he level up?
You serve me now.
He does, yes.
I live to serve, to serve.
Now fuck off.
No one will touch you.
Ooh, hold up. That's good. What now? Well, I'm not getting a lot of experience. I should be getting more, right? Oh, that wasn't for the quest. That was just for the fight. Oh, then I do get a considerable amount of experience. Yes.
Yes.
Thank you. Fuck. Nornen again? And Sergost. Fuck. Sorry, what?
Three places. I am the High School of Venus Mortens, and I will not let go.
Fuck. Let's check out the siege upgrades again. Oh, they're considerably stronger now. Oh, they're well into their 50s. Not sure if I can take these. Play it smart, play it safe. Play it smart, play it safe.
You are a Nazgul of Minas Morgul, but Sauron does not yet own you. Not yet.
Shit.
We take your fort.
54 is a
and
lot.
And I know banners from walls.
54 is a lot.
Made from manskin.
Already dead? Nice. That's very good news for me. Jesus fucking Christ. It was basically just this guy. Who is he enraged? Sorry. So you didn't see any of the other guys die? Thank you. Mm-hmm.
huh? Just kill that guy. You could. Fuck. Killed my Drake. It killed my Drake. Yep. Good. You're dead. That is good. The next way. Where the fuck are they though? Yeah, those things I need to take care of. Whoa. That is not two. That is four. I know how to count. Hey, you wanna follow me? Follow me here. Yeah? Let's go get those guys. Is that one of mine? Hopefully not. It is one of mine. Fuck. Booth the Carver. Good journey, motherfucker.
You serve me now.
You work for me now, bitch! We should work together. Yeah, stand fight for me, please.
I will, sir.
All bleeding all over the place!
Ah, that's one of them. Nice! It's another level up for me. Ah, fuck. This is pretty bad. Oh, he's soft-headed? That's good to know. Those things. Yeah, I need to take care of those things, actually. Leave me alone. Recover some health. Give me more.
I'm running when I open my mouth and blow.
Gross. Whew. Let's keep it going. Plus, can I still save that guy? Nope, that guy's dead. See him.
Isn't there a captain here? Okay. Fuck. Sure.
We've got this fort right where we want it.
Nah. Do not lose this fortress. Fortress? Fortress. Fuck. Get the fucking arrows!
Take an eye.
How the fuck am I supposed to avoid that? Fuck! It is impossible to... care of this. Can't do anything. I'm so close to dying. Can't take all the captains myself. Stop it! Stop it!
Keep at it! The fort will soon be ours!
Well, I might actually lose this one. Yes. Okay. I only have to kill one guy. No, two guys, I guess. And this guy.
Okay, no, get some arrows, get arrows. Fuck. Stop being weird, Talion.
Enemies at the training ground! Butcher them there!
Yes, and is there another standard? Oh, he's enraged by executions. Poor thing.
But we'll soon have you out.
Sure. He's frostproof. Good to know. Yes, dead. Okay. Really? They killed each other? I'm sure it was accidental. Maybe not. I don't know. Orcs are weird.
Jesus fucking Christ. I did it. Oh, fuck. Fuck.
That was awful. I hated that.
I grow weaker with each year I wear a Isildur's ring, but my mission remains the same. Hold Mordor.
Guess we're going to the next region now. Another siege? Oof. I can do this. Come on. I prepared. I'm really prepared. This should be fine.
You're more wraith than man, but your will remains your own. Mordor can be held.
I can do this.
This fortress belongs to the Uruks, not man-filth play-acting at war.
That is a cool helmet, though. I think it's the next wave already. We'll go this way. Yes! You are mine!
You serve me now.
Yeah.
I am chosen master.
You help me.
Fuck.
Arrows. That is bad.
I got 3 pieces. Frostproof. Of advice.
That's cool.
Stop, drop, and roll.
Yeah. Fucking spiders. Mine. You work for me now.
You are beaten. You will fight at my side.
Yeah.
Yeah, I serve you, bright lord. I fight for you.
What the fuck? Oh, I'm inside the wall. Okay.
Yes.
Yes, another one.
At my side, you will fight.
I will conquer for you.
Hopefully they won't even get in the wall. This is working out pretty well. Stop it. Please stop that. Yes.
I am your master now.
I shall serve as your chosen.
Treat.
Yes, my lord. Let's finish this.
You. Okay, you're frostproof. Doesn't mean you're fightproof.
Never defeat a glob. Do it already.
Who's leading? Is this a big guy? A big guy. Maybe get out from under there. Maybe that's the problem. These guys need to stop attacking the gate. Fuck right up. Ah, I'm inside the wall again. No, no, don't retreat. Ah, fuck, I'm dumb. That was dumb of me. Don't kill him. Don't kill him. Mine. What's your name? Tugog Mad Eye. Alright. I thought your eye was different. Stay in fight for me. Fuck. Yeah, can I get some arrows first? Actually, yeah. No, what are you doing? Things dead. Yes.
Now let's fight.
Yes. Yes. Mine.
Fight for me.
My will is not so fragile.
Fuck. Then you gotta die. Sorry. It's kind of shitty that they seem to recover health once I do that. What are you doing, man? That guy's dead. Dude, you keep almost dying. What's up? Is it because of these guys? I think it is. There's another guy there. Almost all dead.
You cannot stand.
Mine.
Serve me.
Your will is my command. We'll skewer them together.
Work for me now.
I dominate you.
Yes.
You now serve me. Oh, it hurts, but I can resist.
Fuck. You can die then. Fuck this. Fuck. Do not kill me. Do not kill me. Didn't freeze him. Fuck. I gotta get in some more arrows. Sorry. No. Stop this. Fuck away from here. Stop hurt! Stop coming after me! These spiders need to stop. Well, that guy's dead, thankfully. He's kicking my ass, though. Okay, another guy that's dead. Good. Almost there then. Just die, man. Or work for me. Hopefully.
You serve me now.
Woo!
Whatever you want, right lord, right lord. Suppose I have to watch your back now.
Yes. That is the deal. And my guys are dying as well. They're all bleeding out. Fuck. You're dead. That might be it though. That's it. Fuck yeah, man. Ooh. Yes, only one left then.
I grow weaker with each year I wear Isildur's ring, but my mission remains the same. Hold Mordor.
Mm-hmm. Okay, let's go. These guys are slightly weaker than the other group, so I think this might actually work. Oh.
You must hold back the darkness in Mordor and within yourself.
Yep.
We take your fort,
and hang new banners from walls.
Sure. Oh, that's a flamethrower there.
From man skin.
Oh, that's great. I'm not doing that much damage though. Do that.
You miss me?
Whoa! Is the gate? The gate is fucked already?
Who do you think you are? Taking back meanest
Scott, mortal. The same one?
Bringing about that big eye that's always watching us. I like Mordor the way it was before you messed it all up.
You ever see the inside of your own bones? You're about
to. Same one. So these are different. Orcs or warlord or whatever. Sorry. Who are you?
You fight for me.
Driver.
Your voice, my lord. My lord. It'll be a pleasure.
Yeah. Could you help me? Just a little bit.
Just
fucking kill this guy. Oh, this is really bad. Guy has too much energy. Fuck me, fuck me. Bye. Stakuga the one. Stakuga the one, the same one, the self same one. The other one? How many are there? Stop killing me! One and only. This is really funny, actually. Yes! Jesus fucking Christ, I was gonna die. Fuck yeah, that was awesome! There was no chance. How can that be a skill? So unfair. How are they so deep? Master. Yes.
You cannot resist.
You're coming out.
You serve me.
Yes.
I serve the Bright Lord. On your command, Bright Lord.
Great. Oh, they are. They are definitely on their death throes.
Swear loyalty, Orc.
Yes.
You are my master.
Fuck, they're all going.
Yes.
Fuck. A little bit of preparation, and I can just do it. Ooh, that was stressful. By the way, I have played this game before. I've never done this, as you can see from the trophy. I've never come this far. I don't know what happens now. Armor, cloak. Nice.
Talion held back the forces of darkness for decades.
Okay.
But the Dark Lord's ring had a will of its own.
So one day it just left?
It is over.
The Witch King, right?
Together, we will turn towards Middle-earth.
Talion finally fell.
Oh, fuck.
And joined the Nine.
He did. Shit. What? So there isn't gonna be a sequel. At all. What about Sauron and Celebrimbor? That's it? That's the conclusion?
In the years that followed, the One Ring was found. The newest of the Nazgul traveled with his brothers to the Shire in pursuit of the new Ringbearer.
That's not the end, though.
And then, after decades of war, darkness.
Oh no, this is absolutely the end. No sequel is possible.
A new fellowship. And an unlikely hero. Death came. Death to Sauron. Death to his dominion.
Nice. What was that?
And death to Talion. Who walked out of darkness and found freedom.
Freedom and death? But what about Celebrimbor? Fuck. This is actually a beautiful ending. That was a... I mean, it's such an understated ending, but it works so well. Who's this guy? Oh, it's the dwarf. What? Who is... No. Who is this guy? What is this? I don't... What is happening? These are all pictures of the same person. Oh, right. Right, because they... This character that supposedly saves you... is based on an actual person, right? Was he a developer? Was he a fan? I imagine he would have been a developer. Oh, he did save me once. There he is. I think he saved me once. Imagine this is a song that he sang. To be though. You gonna make me wait? Oh, he's definitely a developer. He must have died between the first and the second game. This is a lot of work. I mean, they made a character and they made something at the ending just to honor that person.